Alright guys, and here's the finished product. We've got two coconut hides made out of a single coconut. As you can see, the crayfish are already checking it out. I think it's going to be a great addition to this tank. Great for crayfish, for hermit crabs, for plecos, any sort of bottom dweller really. And there you go. Really simple, really easy to do, and pretty low cost. So if you have any bottom dwellers in your aquariums, consider making one of these. Anyways guys, hope that helped, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.